Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So a couple of legislators in Trenton want to give a tax break to A-list celebrities like Britney Spears, Katy Perry, and others to give them an incentive to come and play in Atlantic City. Here's where I think they've absolutely missed the boat. The people that need the tax break are the people going to the concert, not the A-list celebrities making $100 million a year. I don't know any celebrity that isn't going to perform in Jersey if they have the opportunity for a full house based on the taxes. As a matter of fact, you got plenty of A-list celebrities coming to Atlantic City. The challenge is people don't stay after the concert and spend their money in Atlantic City. Create the tax incentive for those folks. Let's win one for the little guy here. Britney Spears and Katy Perry don't need a tax break from the legislature in New Jersey. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And you can add me on Snapchat and continue the conversation. My username is Bill Spadea. And of course, we can have the rest of this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.